Yo, we're back after a long time. I ain't posted in a while. The cornrows, you know? Tell me what you think in the comments. Actually, I don't care about what you think, innit? But someone would be telling me that my head looks like a potato. I can't lie, I hear them, but we don't care. This is something I've always wanted to do. Just go back and react to the classics.
Let me take y'all back, man. As I do so well.
I don't know what I'm going to call it yet. There's a lot of names I can give it. JD react to the classics. Throwback Thursday with JD. I don't know, bro. But just know, it's going to be my mission to try and post at least one of these every Thursday. So, yo, if I don't post, if I miss a Thursday, then, yo, you lot need to get onto me, bro. You got my Insta, yeah? So, if I don't post these on a Thursday, yo, just get onto me. I don't know why I just picked a random song. Just a random song. You're thinking, why Chipmunk? But Chipmunk, known as Chip today, but back in the day, it was known as Chip. But yeah, let's get into it, man. But yo, before I get into it, I need to put a thinking cap on. Okay, cool, that's much better. Let's get straight into it. Okay, see? This is why I like going to the throwbacks, because it's like, I love looking back in the day. I love just looking back in the day because it's like, wow. Like how times have changed, bro. How times have changed. I don't know if it's because of my Wi-Fi or because of when it was taken, but I think it's because of my Wi-Fi, I'll be honest. But as you can see here, it's only giving me 480p. And I don't know why it's only giving me 480p. Let me just fact check this quick with a newer tune. Let's see if it gives me another option. As you can see, it's not my Wi-Fi. It is not my Wi-Fi, bro. Let's Central C video here. I can watch it in HD, Super HD, or 4K, bro. So like, bro. So the fact that I can only watch this video 480p actually blows my mind, bro. 480p. Yeah. But bro, let's just stop here, yeah. You already know this is different. Man's got these shades back in the day. It was like, yeah, like, if I wore these shades, you can't see my whole face whatsoever. You don't know who I am. I'm smoky about it. And the leather jacket, I don't even know if that's leather, what material that is, but yeah, yeah. And then with the chips, got the one all over trim with the sharp hairline. Yeah, man. Yo, and one thing they always used to do in the music videos was them, the strobe, I don't know, what do you call them, strobe lights, but the lights to give it some, like, some effect. I don't know if you know what I mean, but the way I'm moving, you should know, like, what I'm talking about. The effect just looks like, just deep the way you're stepping out the car. Them lights there. Look, that one line across the, just makes it kind of, yeah. Like an action movie. Bro, one thing that like artists don't do no more these days is like bridges and harmonies and stuff like that. I don't know why, but they're the best things. They're the best things ever in any tune, bro. Like Chris Brown does it to this day because he's like an R&B artist, like whatnot. But Michael Jackson back in the day, man's getting the symphonies, man's getting the harmonies, the bridges, he's doing all of that just for our ears to enjoy the music. All the artists back then used to do it, but now only a select few do it, and it's kind of annoying. Like I don't get it. Bro, hearing this female sing on this tune, yeah, it just brought back a memory. I swear McDonald's, yeah, back in the day, McDonald's, when you got the Happy Meal, yeah, it came with that little block thing, yeah, that played music. And I swear this is one of the tunes on there. Like, I'll see if I can find a photo. Probably put a photo here. I remember I used to just listen to that on repeat, just way before I had a phone. I was listening to that just, yeah, this tune was crazy, bro. Nah, I can't deal, bro. The transitions back then, like, we thought this was like, wow, like some Spielberg stuff, like some Stan Lee stuff, like, we thought this was so generational, but looking back now, it's like, it's just funny, these transitions, like, how could the fire be in his eyes, and then you just zoom in, and then, and now he's rapping in a circle of fire. I feel like I'm not even reacting to the music, I'm just reacting to how life was back then at this point, but bro, see how the chain's just hanging low? Like, look at my chain, mine's like a medium, like, just, it just sits. It just sits. Nowadays, you got people that have, like, chains here, here, here. Look how low his chain can touch his belt, bro. Remember, back then, you would, if you had a belt, bro, if you had a belt, you would walk around like this, thinking like, yeah, I need to show that off. And I can't, because of the quality, I can't even tell what type of belt that is. Is that a double G? Is that, I don't know what it is, bro. I actually just don't know what it is. But bro, the drip back then, and in the next scene now, you see man's got like the low V-neck jumper cardigan that comes like here. Yeah, chill. I said, and it's like round and round we go, like the harmonies, the symphonies, like bro, I actually just live to listen to those, bro, like harmonies, bridges, all of that. I just want to hear it, cause I can't explain how it makes me feel, but it's just like wow, like that's it's amazing, bro. Like I don't know if I'm overreacting, but I just love music, innit? So like when I hear people harmonizing in the back, or when someone's singing or spitting, and then there's someone doing ad-libs in the back, like it's the best, honestly. It's actually the best. Nah, bro, this scene here, he was feeling himself, like, the whole transition, man's bopping his head, like, he's feeling himself, like, proper feeling himself. Bro, why was that the thing now? Because now, like, nowadays, everyone says my earrings are, like, big, innit? But they're kind of, like, yeah, they're big, but bro, back in the day, everyone used to have the square thing, like the square thing that used to just sit there, the square diamonds that used to just sit on the ears. And I knew some man that had the square things there, like he has down. Their earlobes used to like just hang because of how heavy the earring actually is. But yo, like, it's actually bad to see how mad times have changed, like low key. Oh my days. Look at what man's grabbing the digits from, like. Look at my man. Pre the technology he has in his hand. That looks like you have to decode something. That just looks like you're trying to code break something. So if you had to do that back in the day, I could only respect it, because, bro, that looks all long. That looks too long for my liking. That was cold, like the clapping, going back. Again, the strobe light, just the to meet the effect, you know. Oh yeah, I forgot he used to do that all the time. Chip. I actually forgot he used to do that all the time. Like I actually forgot. What a throwback, like, what a throwback. Like, I'm so glad that I sat down and took time out to actually just to react to that on a serious, unserious thing, innit? Like, because, bro, like, music's so generational, and, like, I don't think you can get a generation's type of music ever again. Once the generation's passed, it is past. Like, we always go back in time and, like, copy trends and that, like, that's why I'm wearing my hat like this, innit? Like, we always go back to, like, copy, oh, yeah, so they wore skinny jeans. Oh, they wore boot cuts. Oh, they wore this, they wore that. Like, we always go back in time to go and copy what they used to do, but it can never be the same. Like, generations, once it's gone, innit? So, Chipmunk, Oopsie Daisy. I'm going to be harsh when I rank these videos as well, innit? I'm going to be mad harsh. because there's ones that I proper, proper love, and there's ones that are just nostalgic, innit? Do many people listen to this song to this day? Nope. If they hear it, do they know it? Probably. But I feel like this song is just like more nostalgic and more nostalgic feeling, do you get it? So with that being said, I think I'm going to rate it a 6.5. Because there's a couple of harmonies, a couple of bridges, but it's just more nostalgia more than anything now. So I'm going to rate it a 6.5. And yeah. Also, I'm going to let you guys know, put down in the comments who else you want me to react to, what song from back in the day, do you get it? And I'm just going to keep going. I'm just going to keep going every Thursday. And yo, in a bit.